Now, Alison, hello. There's plenty of summer-like sunshine for many of us today.
Many of us today, and for some, right the way through until the weekend, Pete. Now, yesterday, absolutely stunning up and down much of the New South Wales coast. A few people enjoying a nice sunset surf there at Bondi Beach in Sydney. As the sun comes up this morning, it is looking mostly clear over large parts of the southeast. A different story, though, across the tropics and the west, with widespread areas of rain, showers and thunderstorms under that thick white bright cloud. The rain forecast across the country shows the southwest of Australia is looking quite nice and dry. However, we can see in that vast area of rain, which may be heavy at times through outback WA, all the way through to the northern tropics. And for Queenslanders, there's a high chance of showers for most areas north of about Gladstone. Now, this morning, temperatures certainly on the milder side in the southeast, 15.2, the lowest temperature in Melbourne, 10.2 in Canberra, still remaining mild in Sydney, 18.4. Now, a large high pressure ridge is building in the Tasman Sea, extending into the Great Australian Bight, and that is the bringer of clear weather for many of us. Temperatures in that lighter shade of orange expected to be in the high 20s and low 30s. Brisbane, partly cloudy for you today, a top of 29 degrees, 29 for Sydneysiders as well. It's a hot one for Canberra, top of 31, but plenty of sunshine for our southern capitals too. 26 the high in Hobart, 27 in Melbourne, 34 in Adelaide and 33 the high in Perth. Darwin, the only capital, expecting substantial rain today, Pete.
All right, Alison, thank you.